Everyone has to wait for their chance to audition, but no one's waited longer than the first contestant, Liam. Liam auditioned for The X Factor in 2008 and has been waiting 2 years for his second chance to impress.
I don't need to ask who you are.
How are you, man?
How are you
great
doing?
To see you back.
Wonderful, thanks.
You well?
Great to be back.
Well, you're a bit broader and a bit deeper now as well, which I'm loving.
Here we go, man. Good luck.
Liam, how are you?
How are you doing, Simon? You're all right.
Nice to see
I haven't
you.
Seen you in a long time.
It's been a while. 2 years, yeah?
2 years, yeah, 2 years.
How far did you get the last time, Liam?
Well, I was here in 2008, and I made it through to Simon's house in Barbados.
At just 14 years of age, Liam came so close to making it happen.
A million love songs later.
But his heart was broken when Simon didn't believe he was ready and sent him home.
I've made a decision. It's bad news.
It was gutting to get thrown out. I know what it's like to be thrown out, and I don't want to have that feeling again. I just want to get through. Simon said to me, you need to go and get your GCSEs. But that's what I've been doing. But like today is my chance to prove to Simon that I have got what it takes. It'd mean more than anything to get a yes off Simon today.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Cry Me a River.
Okay. From Interesting Timberley.
I cried a river over you.
Whatever it is that you've got it.
Thank you, Sharon.
And I thought your voice was really, really powerful.
Really good.
Thank you so much.
That was really impressive. Really, really impressive.
Thank you so much.
I think other people in this competition should be a little bit worried about you.
Thank you.
You're really good.
I'm really glad that you came back. It was a brilliant, brilliant vocal. And for 16 years, it was so confident. You know, you totally delivered.
And Simon?
Yes?
This is the guy you didn't put through.
He wasn't quite ready when he came to my house 2 years ago. But I said to him then, come back 2 years' time and you're going to be a different person. I got it right.
Now we're going to vote. I am going to say yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you,
Natalie.
Yes from me. It's a yes from me, definitely. Yes.
Something is a yes or no?
Based on talent, absolutely incredible. one massive, fat, almighty yes.
Thank you so much.
Tremendous.
Awesome. The boy becomes a man. Congratulations.
How are you feeling?
Really good. I've really enjoyed that. I've been waiting 2 years to get on there and do that.
You could just see that frustration.
All of it was just blown out, yeah.
That was a great song choice. That was a great song. But he's like Justin Bieber. I want the boys this year.
I knew it.
My face hurts. I can't stop smiling.
I never expected in my wildest dreams for that to happen and to get that reaction. No, it was just so amazing. Simon stood up for me, and that's just the most amazing thing in the world ever.